Alright. There we go.
Submit invite one more time?
Yeah. After doing this 7 times?
Yeah. Alright, I'm in.
Alright, you want to be the explorer or the librarian?
In the objective room.
I'll just start off librarian, see what the deal is.
Alright.
Nice.
Well, let me hit the record button. Okay. We are live, Aaron.
Woo!
So.
Oh, no.
You're back.
Wait, hold on.
Oh, I wish you just dropped out the hole.
All right. Ready?
All right. We are live. All right, Aaron, what are we playing? Want to introduce the video for me, or should I do it? Since
we are playing a video game called We Were Here. It is essentially, from what it says in Steam, it is a... Let's see. What does Steam say about it again? It's like an action horror puzzle game. That's what it says it is.
It says...
Pretty interesting.
Yeah. Basically, the point of this game is, I guess, we're both in a castle somewhere in the winter, and we basically have to communicate to try to find each other, I think. At least I think. There's like a chat volume you're able to use, but we're just using Skype to communicate. We're cheating, I guess, in a way. Not really cheating, but... So as you can see, I'm going to be the librarian. Aaron's going to be the explorer.
And we are going to see exactly how this goes. Make sure you push ready on the bottom right.
Oh, whoops. Ready. Check out this sweet Halo Warthog I got.
What are you talking about?
I bought a Halo Warthog Hot Wheel. It's pretty sweet.
Dude, that's legit. My parents bought me like a Master Chief like action figure, like a full-fledged.
Really?
And I got Linda, too. Yeah.
Also for the video, I don't know how long this is going to take, because like, we've never played this game, so we'll see. I don't know if it's going to be split up in multiple parts or what.
A lot of people said that they wanted a longer storyline, so it may not be as long as you think.
Well, I guess we'll find out. Wonder if this is scary. Wonder if I should go turn off my lights.
Then you won't be able to see. It says horror.
I'm not gonna turn off my lights. Alright, I'm gonna skip this. I don't care. Do you wanna skip this?
No, dude, I gotta know these things. I gotta know the storyline. Oh gosh, it's so laggy though.
I feel like I need to go turn off my lights. I'm gonna turn off my lights. Alright, my lights are off. I'm fully immersed into this game now.
So I'm like in the middle of winter or something, I don't know. Not in winter, I'm in like some kind of Arctic mountain area.
What are these? Okay, so we enter a castle. We're looking around. I don't really need this because we're not even talking. Got my microphone right here. I guess if it goes really dark, I need this screen back on. We were here. Oh shoot, I probably, you know what I need to do?
What?
I bet I can't do it because I'm already in a video. I need to move my scene around. Uh-oh, I think I just crashed. Hold on.
Okay.
Hold on.
I think they got knocked out. Notice the past tense. Were here. Okay, I'm ready. Are you ready?
For some reason. I can't get. What is going on here? Oh, there we go. All right, I'm back. Hold on, wait. I gotta hit record.
Okay, so I'm in this. In this castle.
Technical difficulties. We're back. I'm back.
All right, so tell me. I see a room right here. It has like a little chain. It's like chained off, and it has like a little purple insignia on it, and it's like a door. I don't. I guess I can't go through it. I see a walkie-talkie.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I got walkie-talkie, too.
All right, hey!
I got a V to talk. Hello? Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you, all right.
Oh, I see that's what we're supposed to use the walkie-talkie for.
Oh, my gosh. I'm hearing stuff.
Inspect.
I actually think it'd be cooler to use a walkie-talkie. You want to try to do walkie-talkie?
No, because then I won't be able to hear you. I can't record audio.
Really?
Yeah.
If you have Ubisoft, you can. Do you have OBS Soft or whatever?
No.
I thought you said you did.
I do, but I don't have it set up. I don't want to take the time to do it.
All right, I'll just play this again with Ben, then I'll record again. We can do this. All right. Anyways, I am in this room right now, and I don't.
Between the eyes.
Is that what it says? It says, I just have some gibberish on a wall.
Okay, so let me give you a rundown of what I'm... Okay, so I'm in... there's two rooms. I guess I haven't explored... Oh, wait, here's a map. Okay, I got a map.
What am I again? The librarian?
I think I'm the... I don't remember.
Found the teabag button. Maybe I have to wait for you or something. The answer lies. Okay.
Okay, so video, just so we know.
Oh, there's a blue eye.
My intro just got deleted. So this is now the intro. This is We Were Here. Aaron and I are in this castle. We're split up. We got to try to find each other, I think. And that's all we know. We're going to try to figure this out as we go. So right now I'm in this room. There's this, the Harry Potter symbol up there. Shame on me for not knowing what that's called. The Deathly Hallows, I think, right? I don't know. So I got, okay, Aaron, so I got a piece of paper on this wall, and there's two blue eyes. There's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 eyes.
You see a lot of eyes. Oh, now they're closed. What just happened? What'd you do?
Did I do anything?
Were you staring at them at all?
I'm staring, I'm staring at the top left eye.
Now move away, don't look at it anymore.
Anything?
No, I guess not.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go through all the eyes. I'm just going down and up.
So I only have two eyes.
Alright, what color are they?
Red and blue. And actually, okay. I have to stay in this certain area, a certain square for them to turn on.
Red and blue. Is there like a symbol like an S?
And then wait. Oh, it's I just pressed something.
More like a backward Z, maybe.
Yes, backward Z, I see it.
Okay, so there's like a backward Z on the red eye, and then this paper also has a blue eye that has a circle with an X through it.
A circle with an X through it. Oh, I see that.
So, I don't know if that means anything.
I see a bunch of symbols on this wall between a blue and a red eye, and I have a whole bunch of symbols, and it has exactly as you describe.
Yeah.
So I click on both.
Oh, you can click
I on guess I can only get... I can either do one or the other.
Oh, Jesus. So, I...
Which one do you want to do?
Okay, so hold on. Just so we... This piece of paper, on the top does it have the Deathly Hallows, the triangle with the circle and this line through the middle? At the very top of that paper with a bunch of eyes, is there like a triangle at the top?
Yeah, there's like a triangle and it looks like a capital T too as well. Like kind of also you could see a capital T. And it could also look like an A.
Oh, that's not what I'm talking about. At the very, very top, like above the eyes.
No, I'm just looking at, a wall with a bunch of symbols on the bricks.
Okay. So that I don't think we're in the same room. Okay, so you say the red eye has a backwards Z on it, kind of?
No. So I have two pillars, and one pillar has a red eye, and another pillar has a blue eye. And then the brick wall that connects the two pillars has a bunch of symbols. And one of them is like that backwards Z, as you said.
Can you do anything with that?
Yeah, I can just press it, and then it lights up, and that's it.
All right, so click the backwards Z, and then maybe try to click the circle with the X through it, if that's a thing.
I did try to do that, but I think you can only do one at a time, I think. Unless there's a pattern I have to do. Now, is this backwards Z? It doesn't have any curves to it, does it?
No, there's no curves. Oh, wait, hold on. There's something right here. Oh, I just got, like, a coin or something? Oh, wait, hold on. Okay. I got a film roll. Okay. Oh, okay. So, I have no idea what the frick is going on.
Find a corner, they can't kill you,
It says the answer lies. That's what it says on me on the wall.
Okay, hold on. So the answer lies, I have a book over here that says Between the Eyes. So
we found out it rhymes.
Woohoo! Okay, so let me give you a rundown of this piece of paper I have on the wall over here. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's 9 eyes on the left going down, 9 eyes on the right. In between those eyes are a symbol. Or two, like there's a symbol next to the left eye and there's a symbol next to the right eye.
Can you go up to the symbol and have your cursor above it and can you push E on it?
No, it's just like it's just a piece of paper. There, I also have a bunch of like doors that are locked.
I only have one door that's locked.
Oh, wait, there's a lever here. Hold on. I pulled a lever.
Wait a minute. I'm gonna do this.
Did that lever do anything in your room?
Do it again.
So I'm gonna pull the lever now.
It didn't do anything.
Okay. So, a couple other things. I have a bunch of books that have a bunch of different, like, completely different symbols on them. Oh, wait, it says something on the book. Hold on, right here. Hold on. What the f... What does this say? It's like... I can almost make it out. Okay. Then head something for the door. Okay, so this says something. I just can't make it out what it says.
Now, if you move out of like the area with the eyes, do the eyes close at all? The eyes close for me.
No, I mean, it's literally just a piece of paper. There's no movement or something.
There's no eyes? There's no eyes that, like, light up or anything?
No, not that I can tell. I got, okay. I'm like in a, I got a map here. Okay, hold on, okay. So, let's see, this map. If I can try to figure out maybe where I'm at. I don't think I can. This doesn't look anything like where I'm at. Okay. So I also have are these books, which might lead me to something. Let's just read this book and see what the, if I can try to make out this book. All right, in the western corner, something is where you start. Okay, keep moving north. What does it say? Keep moving north. Why can't I read this? It like focuses at like the worst possible spots. Before the last something. Bro, I can't read this.
All right. Let me review what I have.
All right, go for it.
So,
I just...
What?
My mouse got?
So,
a mouse.
I have two pillars, like I said again. At the top of the pillars, I have, on the right side, I have a red eye. On the left side, I have a blue eye. If I move out of this, like, corridor, this little hallway, the eyes disappear. They close. If I go in it, the eyes come back up. This little hallway, and so I can go up to these symbols and I can click on them, I can press them, and when I press one it lights up. I can only do one at a time though.
Okay, I tried something but that didn't work. Okay. So, let's see here. Graphics options. Maybe if I can try to turn my graphics better. Quality level, I'm on good. Let's go to fantastic, sure. Texture quality, let's go to high.
Oh my gosh, my laptop is burning up.
Okay. I just bumped up my graphics, so hopefully this maybe will work. It didn't do much. The western corner is something is your start.
In there.
Keep moving north by what? But watch. Okay. The western corner is your start. Keep moving north, but watch your step. Before the last something, you must head east. Before the last tile something? Okay. After something, one step, head for the eastern wall, then you may proceed towards the door. Okay, so at the western corner is your start. Keep moving north, but watch your step. Before the last something, you must head east. Okay, I'm lost beyond all belief there.
Do you want to switch roles?
Hold on, okay, so north? North, okay. Oh wait, hold on, I can read this book better. Okay. Okay, Aaron, I got this. Okay. This book is much easier to read. Okay. Starting in the far west corner, one moves north thrice. Is that three times? Four times?
What?
Okay, here's what my book says. Starting in the far west corner, one moves north thrice. Take one step south, but not before taking two steps east. continue towards the eastern wall, then head towards the end of it all. What? What? Does that make sense to you?
No.
Does this book say the same thing?
I don't have a book.
I'm just reading. Okay. Before one starts in the west, take one step towards the eastern wall. Start off by taking two steps north. Move two steps to the eastern wall. You may go to the western wall after heading north twice. You may then leave. I don't know if this is... Do you want to...
No, I don't want to look it up. You want to switch roles, though. I do not want to look this up.
Yeah, no. I'm down with switching roles just to get a fresh perspective.
All right.
Want
to leave your party?
Yeah, I'm
leaving
you to die.
Yeah, I left you to die too. I'm sorry, Tommy.
What was going?
Again, that game's a little intense, I must admit.
I was not expecting it to be like that. I'm not good. I mean, I'm like kind of good with riddles, but the fact that I don't know what you were doing,
it's complicated, isn't it? Did you get my invite?
So. Yeah, so what was I last time?
I think you were the librarian.
So we gotta switch.
I'll be the librarian, okay. You're the explorer. Alright.
Okay, restart.
Alright, here we go.
God, that was all sorts of whack.
I hope I got that right. I don't know if I switched the rooms right or not. I can't remember. I don't think I switched them initially. So.
I honestly don't remember. All right, we can skip this though.
Yeah, I'm gonna skip it once I get the option to. My laptop's burning up though, dude. I don't know. This game's. I don't know.
Feels kind of cool in the back.
I mean, you have a really nice laptop, so... What's going on? Yeah, I'm gonna skip this. How do I skip?
There's a button on the left-hand
corner. There we go.
Okay, yeah, we're in different rooms now. Okay, so...
Hang on, I can't move yet.
Yeah, last time it like froze. Okay, so
wait, it froze on you last time?
Yeah, in that room, it like took a while to start. The answer lies. So knocked over bookshelf. There's a door with a purple gate.
Tommy.
There's gonna be a Captain Trap on. If we go in from the.
Hello, come in, Aaron. Hello.
Hang on, I haven't moved yet. Oh dear.
Oh, okay. Here's the wall. Okay, I see your wall.
He's firing already.
Oh, red eyes. Okay.
Uh-oh. My thing's, like, crashing on me.
Try to, like, exit, like, hit escape and then come back in.
Oh. Did it kick you out?
Oh. Your partner left disconnected to exit in game. Yeah.
All right, I'm going to try this again.
Oops.
All right. Please make sure you have a microphone connected. This is a good way to talk to chicks, dude.
Send me an invite when you're ready.
Yeah, and I'm setting it up.
Found it.
Debbie, invite friend.
That was so hard. So confused.
All right. I mean, I'm kind of confused too, but. There's a lot of things you weren't telling me, though. I'm ready. You ready?
I was kind of confused. Are we the right spots?
Yes, I changed mine to librarian.
Okay. It was just all sorts of confused. All right.
taking a long time for me, unfortunately.
Yeah, I just hear popcorn popping.
You hear popcorn?
I hear like rain. Alright, end your day now.
I'm almost there. I'm at like 90%. Now I hear it. Yeah.
There we go. Alright, skip.
Skip. There we go. Checkpoint reached.
I'm in the game. Alright, so walls, the answer lies.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, walkie-talkie. So I'll give you a minute to kind of like scope around, because I already kind of... There's a lot more in your room.
Wow, okay, like, so I see a book.
Yeah, there's like three or four books.
It has a little kitty cat on it. Starting from the far east, after moving two steps north, head two steps towards the west, move two steps towards the north, take a step east before heading towards the thing. I think that's unimportant.
I wonder, like, if map. I wonder if that means I have to get through this door first. Like, I wonder if we have to do something with the eyes.
I bet we
do. So
do
you see? Do you see the eye chart?
Do all these books say the same thing? Oh, I think they're they're different.
So do you see the eye chart?
Hang on, let me open this door. Oh, no, it's locked.
They're all locked. They're all locked.
All right, let me at least get the walkie-talkie.
Upstairs, there was a film wheel. You can put film on a wheel and, like, turn it, but I couldn't, like, there's nothing to do, I guess. Like, I don't know if there's anything you'd actually do.
Or I can place film roll.
Yeah. And then you can spin the thing, but I don't know if it does much. I don't think it does anything. Maybe later on in the game.
Where did you find the walkie-talkie?
It's on the table next to the stained glass window. In the room with the stairs.
Dude, I just heard a dog bark. Ah, there it is.
Alright, now on that wall... There's just like a piece of paper with like 9 eyeballs, or 18, I guess.
Yeah, I think I see it. Yeah.
So that's what I was looking at last time, but now I have a green eye on the left and a red eye on the right.
You have a green eye? You mean a blue and a red?
No, it's green.
Oh my gosh, it changes every time.
Yeah, man, it was different colors last time before we just reset. So green on the left and red on the right. So
wait. Say again.
Green on the left and red on the right. So I don't know if I hit symbols or something.
No hand. Okay, I know what this is. So green on the left, red on the right.
Yeah.
That pattern matches the very bottom of this whole sheet. Is that what you did too?
Yeah, that's kind of what I did last time. And I don't know. I gave you symbols, but.
All right. So the one that looks like a where. How do I describe it? Oh my gosh. It looks like a Z-ish kind of thing, you know, that same Z you said before, but it has a squiggles on the end, yeah.
Okay, so I'm going to go up to that and hit E and see what happens.
And then the red eye has an M, but like the M has like little triangles.
It has like, it's an M with like an X.
It looks like a bra, kind of. An upside down.
Yeah, they lit up. Oh, the door opened. The door opened. Oh man, we are already making progress. I got an achievement.
Tommy! Why didn't you do this for me?
I told you the colors.
I
Alright. So now
hang on,
in
hang
the
on.
Room.
Give me a second. Let me try to remember what I had. I had blue on the left and red on the right.
Blue and red. I think it was the second from the bottom.
We had it mixed up. Mine was blue on the left, red on the right. You gave me the wrong symbols.
I think you're lying. I have the video, man.
I have the video, too.
Whatever. Okay. All right. So let me give you a description of my new room.
Oh my gosh. A door opened for me.
Okay. All right. Let me give you a description of the room I'm in, because I have one single room. So you walk in. There's a clock on the right, which doesn't do anything. There's a red carpet that has like a diamond and some symbols through it, kind of like cardinal directions. There's another door with a purple gate. And then I have a whole wall with some of the symbols that was on the book. Like those books.
Yeah.
There's a bunch of symbols on them. And I can pick up these symbols. I don't know how many I need, but I need to pick up symbols. There's also a weird painting of a bird with a skull.
That's perfect. I need to put, oh my gosh, what the fuck? Oh.
What?
Or is that a what the fuck moment? No. It's
not. Okay, so Aaron, I need to pick up 3 symbols and place them in this picture or underneath this picture. So there has to be I need 3
so
symbols.
So what is it? What is your thing again?
My room?
Yeah, you said it was a bird with a skull on it, or is it? Are you sure it's not monkey feet and a skull, or?
No, it's like a okay, so it's like a, oh god, it's more than a bird. Okay, so it's like the head is a skull on this painting. The head's a skull, and then it's like it has white wings, I guess, with duck legs in the front and like kind of like a dog-ish type body.
Is it like a bull legs?
Bull legs in the back, yeah. And then a white feathers, a skull, and like duck talons or whatever.
Okay, I know what that is. All right, so the symbols.
Oh my gosh. Similar?
Yeah, I know there's 3 symbols you need.
Oh, sweet.
So for me, I walked into a room. It's a very circular cylinder-like room. Like, it's just like a circular room. And all around the entire cylinder, the circle, is a bunch of pictures. And they have all these different kind of animals, all different types of shapes, all different types of forms, different combinations, whatnot. And the combination you described, I see it.
There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. There's 15 symbols, so there probably is like 5 paintings in that room.
No, there's more than 5 paintings. They're all like different, though.
Okay, well, I have 15 symbols I need to choose from to place under this picture, so...
Alright, so here are the symbols, I guess? Oh my gosh. How do I describe this?
Just do your best.
Alright. So, the first symbol has like a circle. Okay, so it has like a little rectangle. Oh my gosh. It has like a backwards J or a 180 degree turn flipped J or a reverse J looking thing. And it has like a little, the dot for the J has like a circle and a cross in it. If that makes, or the dot is a circle with a cross in it. Does that make sense?
Okay, so an upside down J.
Not upside down, but more like it's like flipped or reversed. I guess an eye. You know how some people, when they draw eyes, they like give it a little curl that goes, that you go down and go to the right. You know.
Okay. Wait. So does this have? Okay, I don't know if this is. So it has. It looks like a J, and the dot on the J has like a crosshair in it, kind of.
Exactly.
And then there's like a little, like, I guess a.
It looks like a table.
Then there's like a table? Okay, I see what you're talking about.
Yeah. So it's that symbol.
And does it say where I need to place it at?
It's the first one. Whatever. First of the 3 series.
Okay, I gotcha. Okay.
And then the next symbol looks like a Hanukkah symbol. You know,
the menorah?
Like, yeah, whatever that is. You know how they have like those candle stacks? Whatever.
Yeah, I gotcha.
It has 3 of those.
Boom. That goes in the middle, okay.
And then the next symbol is,
I guess this
it one. Has like a, it looks like an F. F. But it has like 2 arrows going down though.
Yeah. Okay. Dang, I was actually going to pick that one. I was guessing what one you were going to say.
Yeah. Let's
see if this works. Door is open.
I guess there's another door somewhere.
Yeah, I'm hearing some weird noises now.
Are you okay? This is a horror game.
Yeah, I don't know how it's horror, but okay. So let me explore my room a little bit. I have stairs here. Oh,
can I close this door?
Okay, so
I can close it. Maybe I should close it. Should I close it?
Aaron. I don't know. Keep it open for now, just in case.
I want to close it. Should I close it?
I don't know, man. Okay.
This is a horror game, man!
Okay, so let me give you a rundown of my new room. So you walk
in. Wait. Do I close it or not?
Keep it open for now.
Oh my gosh, I hope I don't get scared. I swear to gosh.
I don't think it's going to be that scary. It doesn't look like a super intense scary game.
Dude, this...
What?
I meant what you were saying.
Okay, so Aaron, here's my room. So you walk in. On the right side, there's like three-ish kind of window things.
Wait, hang on. I gotta
what the heck?
This.
Okay. All of a sudden now, it's the floor is water. I don't know if it's gonna fill up. Maybe I have to do this fast. And then there's stairs that go down to the next door, and above the door it says orange.
It says orange?
This is the color orange.
Okay.
I have a feeling this room's gonna start filling up fast, and I'm gonna die. I feel like we're gonna be timed on this.
All right.
It's definitely filling up. Oh my god.
It is filling up? Oh shoot, I gotta hurry. I have a staircase. Oh my gosh, I have a staircase that goes down. And I'm just gonna keep going down it, I guess. I don't know, there's like drains and stuff. I don't know.
Yeah, there's a drain at the bottom of mine.
Oh, now I'm in the bottom of a sewer, and there's a blue and a yellow steering thing. I don't know.
Does any of it say orange?
There's no orange. There's a yellow. There's a blue, a red, and a yellow. Oh my gosh! What colors combined make orange?
Oh god, blue, red, red and yellow? Red and yellow.
Okay. I hope you're right.
Oh my god.
I'm trying! Is anything happening?
Wait, the water. It's going down. It's going down.
Oh my gosh, we're so smart.
It's going down.
Oh my gosh.
Yes. It's locked. Oh man. Okay.
Can you imagine doing this with a walkie-talkie though? Because of the inconsistency in talking.
Yeah, we'd be screwed. Okay, so. The door's shut now. So. What's that say? Can I zoom in at all?
I'm scared because there's like these things that like look like gates that will fall down on me.
Okay. Oh wait, here's a lever.
I just don't know. Oh my gosh, the door opened again.
Okay, I just hit the lever button.
I don't know. Maybe I left it open. Oh, I did leave it open. That's right. I was scared, okay. But you made me leave it open.
So I just want you to look at your surroundings. I'm hitting the lever button, and I have gates that are going up and down. So, oh, okay. I see what I need to do.
Nothing's going on for me.
Okay. I need to get on this side and hit the lever button. So this gate opens. Okay. So let me give you a rundown of this. Oh, okay. I'm in like a...
Oh, I see. I have a lever too.
He's in.
Yeah, let me pull
okay,
a lever,
Aaron,
too.
Aaron, this is... It's kind of getting scary for me now. Not really, but... I'm in a big...
Wait, hang on,
open...
hang on. Shh.
No,
oh my gosh!
Okay.
Wait, hang on.
Damn, sucks, especially...
I hear something, like, moving or oscillating. I don't know if it's footsteps or something or what.
Dude. What was that? I swear I just saw something. Okay. Aaron, here's what I'm gonna describe my area now. I'm in a long... You can't even call it long because I'm in like just a hallway pretty much that splits up into multiple directions. You can go up or down. At the very beginning, okay.
Can we take a break?
No, dude, we got this, man. We're killing this. At the very beginning, it says bring down the guiding light. And at the bottom, there's a compass, north, south, east, and west. So I don't know what this means. I don't know if I need to go, like if you need to guide me. What's in your room? Yo, Aaron, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. Hang on. Oh yeah, I can guide you.
Okay.
I think it's scary for the explorer, but not for the
Aaron.
What?
I can go up to these torches and extinguish them. I don't know what that means.
Oh! I can see the map!
Yeah, so I can... It says bring down the guiding light. And I can... I have. Does that mean I have to extinguish the torches?
I don't know. All I see is... For the map, I see two red doors. I see two red, two green, two blue, and two yellow. And I have an X marks. I have like a red X and a blue X. The okay. blue X looks like it's the first one that can be accessed.
Okay, so I don't even know how to describe where I'm at. I'm just gonna go a direction. I'm gonna go places and see if I can see like different colors.
Whoa, what just happened? They all just disappeared.
Did I do something?
Let me hit the lever again.
Let me go back to where I was, see if they come back.
Oh, no. Nope. Wait, leave again. Leave again for a second.
Right, I'm leaving.
Do you leave?
Yeah.
It still shows up for me, but now it's different. Oh, no, okay. It's not.
This up here looks kind of blue.
Wait, what's blue?
Dude, see what I'm nervous is there's like all these like random. Oh, green. I see a green gate.
I don't know what's green though. That's the only thing. Wait, you said there's extinguishers, right?
Well, I have to. I can extinguish the torches on the wall.
Oh, so you have an item.
Not really. I just go up to it and it hit extinguish. I want to call it an item.
Okay.
Outside.
But I'm at a green gate right now. That's closed.
He's gonna get him up.
I think I know where you are.
I'm gonna extinguish these torches right here. And let me just describe the area. So if I go straight and look right, there's a way I can go up. And then if I and back at the gate, I turn left, I can go down.
Oh dear gosh, I'm so screwed.
Dude, you got it, man.
The only reason I'm scared is because one of the doors won't shut.
I think you'll be good.
That's what scares me, dude.
So, alright, I'm at a green gate.
You're at a green gate.
Yeah.
And it's closed.
It's closed.
Okay. If you're facing a green, the closed green gate. If you go right and go down some set of stairs and then go left, you should see a blue door. Is that right? Or an open blue gate?
Go down to the left, go downstairs, and then...
I mean, no. When you're by that closed green gate, if you go right. You're right, and you go to that bottom stairs. Is there a bottom staircase you can go down?
There's stairs that go down, and then if I turn left, there's a gate that's open that looks blue. I'm going to say it's blue.
Okay, so I know exactly where you are then. Okay.
Okay.
So you have a few options. You can keep going through that blue gate, go down, and then you can go down this.
So there's stairs on the left. There's stairs on my left that go down.
Yeah, go down those, and then go straight. And then once you keep, you're going to run into a wall, and then you can turn right and then left to go downstairs again, right?
There's stairs that go down over here. Uh-oh. I had to turn right and then immediately left. All right,
hang on, give me a quick second. I have to hit the lever
again.
Oh,
I see a lever.
Wait, don't do anything yet, hang on.
I went down those stairs, but I'm not pulling the lever. I'm kind of in like an open room pretty much now.
An open room?
Yeah.
So you went past the blue gate, open blue gate, you went down, you went through these stairs, now you're in a room, right?
Okay, so...
Are there three boxes? Down... Are there three boxes in the right corner?
Yeah.
Okay, there's a blue X that's in between those three boxes and some kind of table. There's an X. I'm guessing there's something you need to grab, potentially? Or do?
Okay, so there's a torch. There's three torches kind of in this area. One's in the middle, but they're on the wall. Wait. there's a chest underneath this table over here. It doesn't look like I can do much with it. There's a lever, though. I'm going to guess I'm going to need to pull that lever. I'm just going to pull the lever.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go. I pulled it. Did anything happen?
I don't know. Hang on. I gotta go update the map. Be right back.
What?
I gotta... So I have to pull this lever every time I want it to refresh in the brightness.
Oh, okay, okay. So I pulled the lever.
Okay.
This is crazy.
I don't really see anything that happened. Pull it... Go back, pull it again.
Okay. It's up now.
Okay.
Back to where it was. Alright, I'm gonna pull it again.
Okay.
Alright, pulling. Now it's down.
Alright, nothing's happening. Alright.
Okay. Maybe I just need to go around and pull all the levers. So maybe just try to lead me to another room or something?
Yeah, I can lead you to another room. There's two more.
So I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go back to the staircase that goes up.
Yeah, go back to where you came. Go back to where you came.
Okay, I'm at the top of the staircase.
Go back to the green door. Go back to the green gate.
Alright, I'll go back to the green door, yeah. So I'm gonna go up these. Okay, the blue gate's down. The blue gate's down.
It is?
Yeah. Interesting.
When you went out of the room, you didn't go left, you went right, correct?
When I went out of that room where I pulled the lever, I went right, and then immediately left, and then left again to go up the stairs, and then turned right, and the blue gate's gone. Or down.
Alright. Okay. So, go back to that room with the X, then.
Okay.
Or, back where the lever was.
Yeah.
Are you back in that room?
I am.
Alright, now get ready to go and leave it. And when you're about to leave it, take a left.
Okay.
Just keep going left. Keep going left. There might be a white gate open, but ignore it. Just keep going left.
No, the white gate on my left is... That's the gate I came from.
Okay.
And on the right, and then on the right... Okay, on the bottom, I should say, on the ground, there's a compass. And if I turn right, it says, bring down the guiding light. And that's pointing north. But I'm going to go straight, which means I'm hitting west right now, if that gives you an idea. So when I head down, you go downstairs, correct? Does that say yes?
So you pass the white gate, right? And you're in another room.
Yes.
And you can't go right?
Okay, no. I can go. I went past the gate. I went down a flight of stairs. I'm in a room. I can turn right up another staircase, goes down a hallway.
Yes, go down that hallway. Go down that hallway.
Okay. So up the stairs.
Take a right.
And then I come to a T. If I turn left, I go up a flight of stairs. If I turn right, I pretty much make an immediate left, and I see a blue gate.
Is it open or is it down or up? Okay, so it's open. Okay, it's up. Okay. Okay, so you go through there.
Okay, I'm going to go through there. I have to go down a flight of stairs. And then I'm kind of in a...
You're in another room, and there should be four boxes in the right corner when you enter. Like, right when you enter to your right, there should
be four boxes, and I see a green lever.
All right, click it.
Okay.
Now you can't go through the gate that's up to your right. Like if you're looking at the lever and you turn left and right, the gate should be closed, right?
It is a green gate that's closed. Yes.
Okay, so this makes sense. Okay, I get it. Give me a second. I have to update the map again.
Okay, I'm gonna go check out that other gate that I came through. It's still up. Okay. Yes, that was.
Okay, so go all the way back to that green gate. Do you know how to get there again?
The one that I was at the very beginning?
Yes.
Oh, geez. Okay, yeah. Give me a minute. In there. So past the white gate, I'm passing the room with the first lever.
Well, actually, go push that lever again, because you need to get past the blue gate. That opens and closes the gates.
Yeah, the blue gate's down, so I do need to go open that. Okay, makes
yes.
sense.
Okay. I think I know where you need to go.
Okay, so flip the lever.
Nope.
The gate should be up.
Would you like to place?
Yeah, gate's up. Okay. God, I'm so glad you took this part because I would not have been able to do this. So, I am back at the green gate that is currently up.
All right, go in there. There's going to be a red lever. Or the lever's going to be reddish. I don't know.
Yes, it's going to be red. There's one box and a barrel in the corner.
Yes.
All right, so I'm going to hit the lever. Lever's
okay.
hit.
Now what you're going to want to do is take that same path that you just took to get back to this room and go all the way back to the green lever room. If you know how to get
okay.
back there, if that makes sense.
Yeah, I know. All the way back to that one room. Okay.
Yes.
Dude, are there like directions or how is this going?
For me?
Yeah.
No. So I was, okay. I just see a map and the map shows me exactly like kind of the rooms that you can take and whatnot. And it shows
uh-huh.
gates. It shows like little rectangles that connect from one wall to another wall, right? And so it's open if it's not filled in, if the rectangle's not filled in, and it's closed if it's closed.
Interesting.
If, yeah, if it's closed if it is filled in, if that makes sense.
See, I'm not the best with that type of stuff. I'm glad you're doing this. This is much better. okay, note here, the blue gate or whatever is down.
Oh, shit.
So I wonder if
wait,
I have to
the
go
blue
flip.
Gate the blue gate's down?
Yeah. Not the first one, but the second one that got me to the room with the green lever. That one's down. So do you think I need to go flick that
wait,
other
so,
lever?
Wait. So wait, so the gate the blue gate's up or down? The blue gate's down?
Down. The one that got me to the green lever that's all the way back in the one room, that one's down. It's down.
So oh, that's right. You have to go back and hit the blue gate, the blue switch again.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
Yeah. Give me a second. I have to hit the lever again.
So I got out of time.
Kind of tedious.
So I'm gonna flip. It's down here. I gotta flip this up or down, I guess.
Okay.
Okay, that's up now.
So you're in the room with the green lever, right?
Green lever, four boxes.
All right. So now you go through that green gate. You know, whatever. I think you have to hit the lever again.
Oh yeah, maybe.
Okay.
Hold lever, lever's up, and gate's up. Okay.
Now make a left, and you should be able to go up.
Okay, I make a left. I'm going up a gate that has a red above it.
Yes, that should work. Yeah, that's. I think that's
okay.
where you're supposed to go.
And checkpoint reached.
Shit, all right, there we go.
Okay.
I have a feeling it's going to start getting scary, though.
Okay, so I'm outside. Oh. Okay, hold on here. I know what this is. It's a chess game.
Is it?
That was Harry Potter. So yeah, I got a chessboard in front of me that says it's frozen solid. Okay, and then on the other side, there's a gate that's locked. Oh, there's a lever that I can crank. Oh wait, power generator, E. Press the interact button when the dial is in. Oh, I missed it. Okay.
I don't think I can do anything though. Yeah.
Okay, wait, hold on. I gotta press the button when this dial's in the green. So, gotta focus. Boosh. Okay, I'm powering up real quick. I think I've powered up. I gotta turn the handle.
This game says it's horror, but I don't see any horror elements yet, and I'm kind of scared because it's gonna be a jump scare.
So I've powered up a generator.
They're near nut cakes. Nice.
Oh yeah, okay, Aaron, I got a chessboard. Do I have to play chess? I suck at chess.
Do you really have to play chess?
Is that what I have to do? Okay, hold on.
I don't know, dude. I haven't moved from this room. I think I'm stuck.
I have a chess or E.
Honestly, I could explore more, but I'm kind of scared to, honestly. The heck with it. I'll just do it. I want to explore.
So what do I do? Okay, so I move the white pieces. Is this guy going to go or what? Do you have to play chess, Aaron?
I don't know.
Wait, no. Oh, wait, here we go. Hold on. So do I have to take out the queen or the king?
Yes, you have to kill the king.
So am I just going to have to do this as quickly as possible? All right, let me get the knight. Let me go here. You're going to go there, sir.
Tommy, you there?
Yo, what's up?
No, I'm just using my walkie-talkie, that's all.
Oh my god, I'm getting frozen, Aaron.
Are you?
Yeah. It's freezing me. I think I might die. Okay. Pawn, we're gonna move you.
Oh shit.
I'm stuck. I'm so confused right now. Go forward, you idiot. Okay. And then I'm gonna move this knight. What is going on? I am so lost right now. Do I need to go warm up by the generator? Is that a thing that can help me?
I don't know. I'm rewinding a film right now.
Does this say anything about chess?
No.
Oh my god, my screen is like frozen completely. Why are none of these... Aaron, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do.
You want to switch roles again?
Not really. I just don't know what... Like, what am I supposed to do here?
I don't know where I'm supposed to go from here, to be honest with you.
Like, I think I have to... play this chess game.
Are you actually, like... facing someone?
No, I'm like going back and moving pieces. But every time I try to... I'm lost. I'm so lost right now. Okay, maybe that's the queen. This is the king. So maybe if I do...
Starting in the far west, take 2 steps northbound. Head east twice. Then after moving north 2 times, one can head for the door after taking 1 step towards the western hall.
Okay, now I'm gonna go to the king.
Am I doing something wrong?
Why do they move back? Is there like a way to play chess correctly?
What are you talking about?
I don't know, man. I just don't know right now. I'm literally playing chess. Like, is this a part where we're... Do we have to play the internet here? Is that what we have to do? Why do they go backwards? Urgh.
What goes backwards?
So after I can't move, I can move one of my pieces and one of the enemy pieces. But when I try to move another my piece,
uh-oh, my screen turned black. Froze to death?
Yeah.
Did you freeze to death?
Yes. I was so confused.
All right, I guess we can retry from checkpoint.
I literally, like, I feel like I might have to go to Google for this or something. Like,
I haven't figured out what I'm supposed to do. Like, the third door hasn't opened for me.
Well, I'm guessing I'm gonna have to. It's because of me. Like, I have to do something with the chess.
You think so?
I'm gonna Google it. I don't care.
Dude, no. I'm tired of this game.
These guys are turning on the generator. Oh wait, hold on. This might be okay, hold on. You might have to, is there a generator or a film in your room?
Yes.
Okay.
There's another film. All right.
You're able to play it. We have to turn the things at the same time.
I don't know how to play this, to be honest with you.
It shows the chess. Oh my god. You're supposed to give me the moves.
Oh, I'm swinging a reel right now.
Okay, so you're gonna have to wait until, because I have to start the generator. Okay, I'm gonna head to the generator. Let me start it up real quick. We're gonna have to spin the thing at the same time.
Oh, at the same time?
Yeah. So
How do you know you have to spin it at the same time?
Well, that's just what they did in the video.
Oh my gosh! All right.
You
cheater! Never...
All right, it's one part. All right. So turn the handle on three. Okay, are you ready to turn the lever?
Right or left?
Turn right. Okay.
Counter like one. Clockwise?
Yeah, clockwise.
All right.
1, 2, 3. Turning it. All right, now does the film start? Do you have to hit a button to start the film?
Yeah, I can rewind the film. Rotate the lever. Here we go. All right, ready?
Yeah, I should pull up like a chess video, and that's all I know.
All right, no, start it now. Wait, hang on. I got the play button. Oh, here we go. I can play it. Ready?
All I know is it brings up a video. Okay, so teach me, like, is there a move I need to do?
Play film. Oh, hang on, my screen froze. There we go. Okay. I'm watching. Alright, my screen's frozen again. The screen's frozen. I'd like to help you. Oh my gosh. film is playing, but like, if there's nothing showing up.
Can you go up to the screen maybe or something?
Yeah.
Erg. Guy, he plays the film, looks at the screen, it turns black, then he goes up to it and it turns into.
Check.
What is going on?
All right. Movie's playing for me right now.
Oh, it is? So what happens?
I don't know, I don't see anything.
Can you like go up to it or anything? Like get close to it?
Yeah, I can go up to it. It just doesn't.
But it doesn't
gray.
Show any. Wait, go up to it and wait a couple seconds. See if it does anything. Wonder if I need to turn the handle a little more or something.
Oh, film's over.
The heck? Oh, my screen's getting awfully frozen. What do you mean left?
Like counterclockwise.
Oh. Well, I can't really go up to the lever anymore. Let's see if I can.
Okay. Oh, make sure you have power and film is rewound. What?
We rewound it? We have power. I have the generator going. I'm probably gonna die like in a couple seconds. Just heads up.
Why are you freezing to death?
Yep, and
turn on the generator.
It is on.
Is it?
That's the first thing I do, yeah. I'm literally just, I have to play chess now, but the video shows you what I need to do.
Do they rotate it counterclockwise or clockwise?
Clockwise.
Okay. Okay, the film is going, and I don't see anything. Wait a minute, hang on. If I can move... My computer just freezes. You can just watch the video for this if you want.
I'll probably die soon. I'm gonna watch the video.
Okay. this part out.
Terminal. So, I'd either have to, like, completely restart the program to run in the ASL or Good Running to come out. Good Running runs probably beyond launch. Just because of the fact that I have my own time to run the
So,
what are you doing?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm trying to watch this video, but it's lagging a little bit.
This chandelier was going up and then it just stopped. Oh.
I died.
Screen.
I died.
Alright,
so I'm gonna restart. I'm not gonna go out the doors yet. Don't do anything. I'm gonna just like take a gander at this area.
It's like a horror puzzle game, two person game. You have to find each other. Pretty cool. It's like Panuma. Have you ever played Panuma?
What did you play? I think a little bit.
Yeah, it's like Panuma with two people.
What did I done? Side.
Did you finish all of 44?
It's so bad.
Huh?
It's so bad. I think that was short today.
It's not bad.
So this is a. This is the TA work.
I'm still trying to like load in.
Yeah, I am too.
There we go.
Alright. So I'm not gonna do anything. I'm gonna watch this video.
Wow.
That's one problem. That's not all.
Wow. Alright. There's a film here. I'm gonna pick it up.
Let's see here. I'm gonna watch this. Okay, so go over, go to the generator. It's the power. It's that. Kind of go off the video. All right, you ready, Aaron?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, let's get this out of the way, because this is just frustrating me. Okay, so hit the generator. Boosh. Oh crap, I pooped it up. Are you kidding me? I messed that up again. Alright, start up this generator. Okay, I got the generator up and running, and turn this thing. Okay. Alright, let's try this game of chess. Thank you. shoot. That's step one. Alright. Oh, it's one. Aaron, you still there?
Yeah, I'm still here. I'm just kind of annoyed. I can't watch the video. There's like nothing to see.
Yeah, this part's there.
That's the thing with this game, is it freezes too often. That's my only thing.
No, I'm like literally freezing in the game.
Oh. Alright,
checkmate, I got it. We're good. Okay. Get in there.
Woo!
Okay. For those watching the video, you might have missed 30 or so minutes of just pure confusion. We may or may not have used Google. Just so you know.
It's up to your discretion.
Yeah. Okay. Basically, chess is a horrible game. But
chess is a great game. I don't know what you're talking about.
It was tough, though. Okay. So, I'm in another room. It's a large, open room. Okay. I'm in another room. Okay.
What'd you see?
I got killed by spikes coming up through the ground. Okay. So when I walk in the room, there's a book with about 5 symbols on them. And then there's a 5x5 square floor. And I'm guessing I need to like somehow go. There's a pattern of I need to get through. So what are you in right now?
I'm not in another room, honestly.
Okay, so I'm gonna guess I'm gonna have to just do this. So I'm gonna step on this one. Okay, that one's not good. Okay, we'll start on this one. That one's bad. Start on this one. Okay, that one's good. If I walk forward, I'm gonna assume I have to turn. Okay, no. So, walk up here. Turn. Okay. Straight. Nope. Okay. So, boosh, boosh. Come over here. Oh, are you kidding me? That got me? Okay. So, boosh and boosh now. Okay. So you're doing nothing right now, Aaron?
Yeah.
You're just in the same room.
Well, I'm kind of exploring old rooms to see if there's anything I can use of notice.
Okay, I've made it through the other side. Got another achievement. I'm in, I guess, a theater of some sort. There's a closed
door. Oh, the door opened! Oh my gosh, that scared the poop out of me.
Okay, so in this, I'm in like a theater room.
Oh my gosh! Yes?
There's...
Yeah, I'm in.
Six...
Wait, holy shit!
Oh.
Welcome to tonight's feature show.
I'm in Cathedral too. Oh my gosh, dude, this is creepy.
There's a feature show. That's what. Did you just hear someone speak?
Yeah, he said, welcome to the featured show.
Okay, so I'm in the theater room.
Wait, which room? Wait, you have two rooms. You have two rooms, right and left. Which one are you gonna go to?
Yep. And the right, there's like an orange.
An orange?
Well, there's like an orange thing, and the left there's another thing with three children on it, or three kids.
Oh my gosh, I'm up on the stage. I guess it doesn't matter which way you take, actually.
Okay. So, in the front, on the bottom on the stage, there's a trap door, and then there's a box with six handles on it. On the right of that, there's a light that says scene one and a play scene button. And on the far right, there's a toggle red light switch.
I see a trap door at the very back of the stage. And okay. If you're facing the audience where the stairs are, on your left, there's a record player. And on your right, there's nothing.
Okay, I don't have anything on the right. My left has a toggle red light.
Mine has a play record. You want me to play it?
All right. Well, hold on. Let's just figure stuff out first. Okay, so on the stage, I have my trap door. And then behind that, against the wall, there's a box type thing with six handles on it that I can turn. And then to the right of that, there's a sign that says scene one, and under that, there's a button I can press that says play scene. And then I have a right and a left room. So should I just do something?
Let me play the record first.
Okay.
Holy! Was a castle filled with life. Oh my gosh. He just had some kind of creepy ass...
Wait, what do you mean creepy?
There's like some kind of weird demonic looking bat at like the at the freaking entrance, dude, of where I came through.
Don't say that.
And then right, there's a trap door. Should I go through the trap door?
I'll go through my trap door. It's locked. Okay.
Should I?
Right there. I see him. Saw him through the door.
I can't do anything. I have to approach that thing.
All right, I'm gonna hit the toggle red light.
Oh my gosh, you're changing my scene.
All right, should I toggle it off?
I don't know, dude. I don't know.
Switch it off.
It's gone. You're messing with my stage right now. This is scary for me. This is scare back.
Play scene button.
Wait. What?
Oh, there's six levers I have to rotate.
Oh my gosh. Hold on. I'm not mentally prepared for this yet. let me play the record player again.
Hold on. Should we end this episode maybe? No, we're good.
Wait. Hang on.
There once was a castle filled with life.
I'm gonna shut these doors.
Uh-oh. Holy shit. What'd you do? What'd you just do?
I just shut the doors that are on the beginning of my stage.
Every time I play the record, that bat thing moves.
So I wonder... Hold on, I'm gonna try to rotate some levers, see if something happens.
Oh my gosh. Holy shit.
I heard this moving, I think. It's gone. Where'd it go?
Gosh dang it! Okay, hang on. Oh my gosh. Every time, you're scaring the shit out of me, man. You're like moving
levers. I'm not doing anything right now.
No, I know, but when you were like moving levers, like shit starts popping out of like the walls and stuff.
Let's just say, like if I do this.
Something else is coming out. There's a king and there's a princess. Hang on. Should I approach this bat thing? Should I approach it?
Yeah, sure, do it, dude.
Uh-oh. Oh my gosh.
I'm not gonna do it.
When I started moving towards a black thing, everything started getting super dark.
Did you want no balls?
Fuck you. Look at this. When I approach... Holy... Alright, it doesn't like it when I move.
I'm curious though, what's going on.
Every time... Oh my gosh, dude, we're gonna have to restart this. Oh my gosh.
Trap door's locked. What's this do?
I'm scared shitless. What the fuck did you just do?
I hit the play scene button. What does this do?
It puts a red light above a king. So, alright, let me give you a description. I'm not helping you at all. So, with me on the stage, I don't know if I should leave the stage, honestly. I don't know. That black thing freaks out when I try to leave the stage.
So should I turn that red light off?
No. Hang on. Let me tell you. So you have a stage theater, right? And you're going to have a king and a queen. They popped out when you pull those levers. And then when you push the red light, there's... Huh?
There's six levers.
Yes. So there's a king and a queen out right now. And there's a red light above the king.
Okay, so what do you think I need? What do we need to do?
I honestly know what we should do. I just don't want to do it.
So I'm gonna. Should I just start?
Oh my gosh! This is time based.
Should I start twisting some levers?
Wait, hang on. Let me play the record again.
There once was a castle.
No, they're probably gonna
twist
one line, right?
Dude, can we just restart? Hang on. I can't do this.
You've gotten so far, you gotta do it.
What up, little bitch? Hey, man!
Alright, I'm gonna start switching levers.
No, fuck you! Oh gosh, there's a castle now. Wait! Go back, take it. Flip those switches off. Flip those switches off. All three of them.
How do I do that?
I don't.
Something's kind of weird. How do I flip them off? I can't do them. They're handles. I rotate them. Like, I hear them, like, sliding or something.
Dear gosh, dude, I'm not prepared for this. Can we cut this to part two and just stop it here? Holy fuck, he's gone!
Oh,
he's sitting! He's sitting in the seats! He's sitting in the front!
Bro, I'm so curious as what you're looking at right now.
Fuck off, dude!
You gotta like some- you're recording, right?
Yes! Yes,
you
I am!
Somehow send, you gotta send me some of this-
Everything so gets can, like, black! Oh my gosh!
You gotta send this.
I don't know what happens. If I go forward, everything gets darker. I don't know if I'm gonna die or what. I'm gonna take off my headphones. I'm just gonna go straight and hope I don't die, alright?
Alright. Alright, good luck, man. I died.
What just happened?
It says the Marionette, I don't even know, finished the scene. I guess we died or something.
Yeah, right, what's I don't know, it's on video, but I didn't look at it.
You gotta send me this footage.
Oh my gosh,
hold
dude.
On, let's try one more time and then we'll finish.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, you know what, I'm gonna finish this right here quickly and then start a new video. Alright. Hold on.
There we go.
Where's my mouse at?
Oh gosh, do we have to do that whole thing over again?
Hold on, I remember the... Wait, why can I move? Where's my mouse at? I can't move my mouse. What's going on? Hold on. Aaron, I can't move around. Like, I'm...
Jackal's above us.
I can't look.
Like, are you just frozen?
Well, I can move, but I can't move my, like, actual, like, thing around, so I can't look around. I'm looking at the ceiling right now.
Well, pause and unpause it, then. Or, like, go to menu, and then... Not go out of menu.
That's what I have been doing.
Is your mouse dead?
No, because when I go into the menu screen now, I can still move around.
You want to just restart then, or?
Do you think we have to?
I think we should. Yeah.
You probably should. All right, so exit game.
Yeah.
Hopefully, are you sure you want to leave your partner to die? Hopefully, this saves.
I hope so.
I'll be so upset. At least we know what to do now.
Yeah, that's true.
I'd be annoyed. Alright, send me an invite, I guess. God, we were having such great progress.
Resume at Spike. That's right, right? We finished chess, right?
Yeah. And Spike's, okay. I remember Spike, so...
But you want to be the librarian. I'm the librarian, right? Unless you want to switch. Unless you want to switch. You want to be explorer?
No, let's keep the same thing.
All right. Oh my gosh.
Wait, that was intense.
That was intense for me, dude. It honestly it's probably not going to be that scary when you watch the video. You're going to be like, Aaron, you're a pussy. But for me, it was scary because I was in like a dark-lit chamber area. And there's this
I know what ghostly bat figure you're talking about, because I swear when we're in the part with the
with chess
levers we had to press, with the chess and the colored gates. I swear when I was just looking around at one point, I saw like a ghost figure kind of go by my screen, like at the far end of the tunnel.
Gosh.
You'll see it in the video.
Oh my gosh.
You gotta somehow send me this footage.
I can upload it, or I can edit it, or I can just send it to you, either way. I can just zip it up and send it to you.
You can edit it, or you can, I guess, like, put it to the drive. Or
I can just, I can just zip it up and send it to you, honestly.
Yeah. Hello, hello there. I'm here. Alright, at least I remember the spikes. I think I do. Oh, I don't. They changed! What? Okay, so the spikes changed. So I don't remember the spikes. I have to relearn this all over now.
Well, maybe we shouldn't have resumed at the spikes.
Well, I couldn't have done anything. All right, I'm just gonna... What if I get this first time? I didn't. No, the spike... This won't take 2 o'clock. Alright, I'm through.
All right. Oh, you are? Okay, the door opened.
So I'm at the stage again. All right, now let's try to figure something. Oh, guy's speaking.
To tonight's feature show.
Part of the feature show. Okay. So I just noticed this. I have a king figure. It's like a figure with a king. What's it called? Crown. And then in that I have like a castle. It's like a castle. It has a castle on it. That's on my right side, which might be your left side.
If you push a lever now, what happens?
Okay, I'm just gonna start spinning a lever. I'm gonna go top right lever. I'm gonna rotate it right. Does anything happen?
Yes, the king came out.
Let me go check.
It looks like the bat thing doesn't come out unless I play the record.
Okay, so don't do that. All right, so the king came out. That was the top right, right?
I feel like I have to, don't I?
Don't do it yet. Let's just try to figure stuff out. So I moved the top right. I'm going to move the top middle now. Does anything happen?
Yes, the top middle takes out the castle.
All right, let me just go confirm.
I'll be right back. Give me a second.
All right, castle has moved.
Are you not disturbed anymore, Ash? I'm gonna drone.
This is a very interesting video.
All right, what are you doing?
All right, so I'm gonna move the top left now and see what happens. That's not what I wanted. Well, maybe I can't. I can't hit that one. All right, so I have to move the bottom left now. Are you there, Aaron?
Yeah, I'm here.
All right, so the bottom left. Oh, wait, hold on. I didn't see what ones were in this room. So in this room, I have a one figure with three people on it. I have
Ash, careful.
In the very back, I have what looks like a crown. And then there's one in the middle.
I know what this is.
And then there's one in the middle I can't quite figure out. So I'm gonna rotate the bottom left.
I know what this is, Tommy.
Is anything moving?
Yes, the queen just came out.
Okay, that was the one in the back for me. So is there any, do I need to, I'm just going to move all of them out so you can see.
So the one you just hit is the king fighting with a sword.
Okay, that's the one I couldn't really make out. So, and then if I hit this one, this should be the three kids or three people.
Yeah, three people.
Okay. I don't want to say kids because I don't know. And so that's all I, other than that, okay, so I have a button that says, I have a light, and under that light it says, there's a button that says play scene. It says scene one, the light does. And then I have a switch that says bloodlight. And that's the one that I'm guessing.
Oh, if you, I'm guessing when you do play scene, that's when the ghost thing comes out.
Yeah. So I'm not going to hit that yet. I don't know if, then I, okay, I'm going to. Then I have a trap door. So I have a trap door, I have a play scene button, and then I have a bloodlight button switch.
Okay.
So...
You have a trap door button?
I have a trap door, but it's locked.
Oh, I have a trap door as well, and it's locked. I'm guessing that's what we fall into.
Yeah. So,
let me, you want me to play the record? You want me to play the record before you do the play scene?
Do I need to move those people in, like, different locations, yes, or what?
Move them out. Move them out right now. Move all of them out right now.
Like, back out of the way, or...
Just switch them all back to what they were originally were.
Oh, okay. Are you sure?
Yes. Because what okay. I'm guessing is the record's going to keep updating on the scene, and you're going to have to know which ones is... Yeah, the king went back. The first one went back.
Okay.
And you're going to have to keep updating the scene. Like, so right now, you have the cathedral. I don't know if this is happening for you, but it probably isn't. So when you play, when you hit these buttons, it's bringing out these slide animation of people. Like they're not really animation, but these like cardboard cutouts of these people.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing when I'm rotating the levers.
Yes. Do you see this too?
Well, no, I can hear them moving, but they're before I, they're all going to be back into like I guess I would say backstage, if you will. I think I'm backstage in a way. They're like in like these little rooms, I guess.
All right. Let me first play this record real quick.
Are they all back?
Yes.
They
should Before be you back. Hit the play oh, okay. scene, let me play this record real quick. Okay. Oh, he popped up.
Okay.
Play scene.
So what should I do now? What do you think I need to do?
There once was a castle filled with life.
Once was a castle filled with life is what it says. So you're going to have to probably do the castle and then the three people, I'm guessing.
All right, I'm going to move the castle out. Is it coming out?
Yes. Okay. Now the three people.
The three people, that was this one, okay. Three people come out?
Yep. All right, let me click it again.
There once was a castle filled.
Now remember, I have a play scene and a red light button, so I don't know if I need to do any of that.
Play scene.
All right, play scene.
There once was a castle filled.
Oh, do it now! Do it now! Oh my gosh, do it now! Now do it! Now play the scene! Now play the scene! Go! Yes.
I hit it.
Hit the castle.
Oh, okay. Castle's back.
Holy shit, and he's moving.
Castle back and the three people are back.
They didn't move.
So do I need to send them back? The castle and the three people?
Wait, hang on. Now you did it.
And there lived
okay.
a king with his wife.
Now pull out the king and the queen. Oh my gosh, holy shit, he's moving. The king and wife. King and queen.
Oh, I think this is a king. I think it's...
No, that's a castle.
Okay, castle's coming back?
Dear gosh, dude, fuck this guy.
Alright, king's coming out.
And a queen. And
queen, I think that was this one.
Because I gotta get rid of this goddamn king.
Alright, and now I think you do play scene.
Alright, play scene. I got an awkward noise.
Let me hit the record.
And there lived a king and his wife.
You think maybe I just need to take out the castle? If it's just this castle filled with light?
Oh no, maybe you add the king and queen to it, if that makes sense. So you have the scene with the happy people. Oh my gosh, motherfucker!
So you add
the castle and the full life of people, and then the king and the queen. Yes, I think that's a combo.
So what do I need to add right now?
Add the castle and the people full of life.
That the castle?
Yes, that's a castle.
Okay. And people full of life.
See this motherfucker, dude. Oh, dude, I can't see him. All right, now play scene.
Play scene and nope.
No.
No.
And there lived a king.
Let's see. Hold on. Let me just try something. Take this back.
Oh my gosh, dude. You cannot let a kid play this part.
Huh. Alright, so the castle should be the only thing out, right?
Yes.
Okay, let me try. Nope, I was wrong. Okay. There once was a castle full of life. Maybe the castle and the people.
Oh, you asshole. He's moving. Go ahead. Okay.
Hits. I'm confused about this toggle red light button too. Like, I'm not sure what exactly I need to do.
Maybe you're supposed to shine the red light on the king and queen when they come out.
Or do I shine it on everything?
Can you?
Well, okay, so the lever is down right now. Is there a light on or what?
I don't know. Turn it on off.
All right, I'm gonna flip it up.
Okay.
What happened?
It shows the spotlight for the queen, or king, the king spot.
Are there like actual, okay. So I'm gonna flip it down, it goes off.
Yes. So okay. I think you should flip it on. So make the king come out, or get rid of the people. Get rid of the people first.
Okay, people are getting away.
Oh my gosh. This is where it got to last time.
Alright, and you want the, who do you want?
King, bring out the king. You didn't have the red light on, right?
It's up right now.
All right, it's fine. So now bring out the queen.
Bring out the queen. What one was her? I think it is this one.
Okay, now put the red light on the queen.
All right, toggle red light and boosh.
Is there another red light?
No. I just have the play scene one too.
Put the red light back on.
All right, flipping it up.
All right, now do play scene.
Castle maybe come out?
Sure, yes.
So there's no, like, hints or anything that you're getting?
No.
And there lived a king with his wife.
Something happened.
Yep.
Alright, so we had... Oh, shoot. Okay. So everything's back.
And all was good.
All were happy, all was good. All was happy, all was good. Oh my gosh.
What does that mean?
I don't know, dude.
People?
I'm so scared.
People.
Dude, I can't do this. I can't do this, Tommy. I'm sorry, I can't.
Dude, I don't know. All is happy, all is good. So people and castle.
Do this thing.
Oh.
Guys. At least we know what to do. We're gonna breeze through this. Oh my gosh, dude. This gives me a heart attack, dude. It's not too scary. It just freaks me out, man. It freaks me out. Like, it's not necessarily scary. It's just like the suspense.
Shit, go upstairs.
All right.
Okay,
so I gotta remember this bull crap again, or try to figure this out. That one's not good.
Well, you've already passed the chess game, right? You just gotta do something?
Yeah, it's the spikes. But it switches every time. So it's just, I gotta remember which one. Okay, it's this one. Oh, this knight. Oh, hold on. It didn't switch for some reason. All right. So, back at the stage, shut this door.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to tonight's feature show.
Okay.
All right, you ready?
Hold on.
Whew.
Dear
this,
God.
This little bitch, dude.
All right, I guess we're good to go.
There once was a castle
so,
filled with life.
What's the first thing?
There once was a castle filled with life. So, castle, people, play scene.
Okay, castle's coming out.
Okay.
And people. Got it?
Yeah. Now play scene.
Play scene.
There once
was a castle filled with...
Okay, what's next?
Okay.
And there lived a king with his wife.
So, king, queen?
Yes. Do you remember that last one that we did?
No.
What?
Was it king and queen and I had to shine the light on the king, right?
I think so, yes.
Queen is this one. So king and queen are out.
Yep.
We go flip the light.
Alright, go ahead.
And play scene. Oh, wait.
Or it could be without the red light. Or castle, we need the castle.
Oh, I need the castle. Okay. Okay. Castle. It's out.
And there lived a king with his wife.
Okay. What's next?
This thing is moving faster.
All were happy and all was good.
What's next?
All were happy, all was good.
All were happy.
Maybe that's everything but the sword and the crown.
Yes.
So there's that. There's that. There's the list. So that's everything but the thing, right?
Yeah, try that.
Okay.
All were happy and all was good.
Okay, what's next?
I don't know, the scene's still playing. I guess I'll push this.
Until the king killed all he could.
Until what?
Until the king killed all he could.
Until the king killed all he could. So just take away everything except the king with the... Or don't take away the castle, take away the king and the queen, and then take away the people, and then put the king with the sword.
So take away everything but the castle, and then bring the king in, or the king with the sword in.
Yes, 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 yes.
Okay, so take this away. Bring this in. Take this out. Take that out. Look good?
Yeah, try it now.
No.
Get rid of the castle. Oh,
get rid of the castle?
Yeah.
Good? Alright, let's try this.
Turn on the red light.
It went back down.
Wait, turn on?
It just goes back down. Oh wait, there it goes, okay. Let me try bringing out the castle again.
Did it not work when you put on the red light? Alright, now try it.
I didn't try it.
Get rid of the castle.
Okay, get rid of it. Maybe I need to bring the king out too.
No. Try it with the red light and the king with the blood.
This is just the king and the sword out?
Yes.
Okay.
Now just the red light and then try it.
Okay, I'm gonna flip the lever.
Okay, nothing. That doesn't work. Okay. Bring out everything except for the nice king.
Okay.
And get rid of the red light too, I think. Or what about the crown? Is there a crown button? What's that do? Do you push the crown?
What crown?
Is there a crown button?
Oh shoot, I just brought everything back in, I think. There is a crown, yeah.
Oh my gosh. Can you do it? What's that do?
What's all out there right now? It's
the queen, the mad king, and the people.
So what should I bring out? Everything but the regular king?
Yes, and turn off the red light.
So let me get the castle out there.
Jeez, how much longer is this?
Okay. We can run along.
Stomping in blood, he proudly said.
Right, stomping in blood, he proudly said. So just bring out the bloody king now.
Is that the one with the sword or the
regular
one? Yes,
the one with the sword. The one with the sword.
Oops, wrong one. Okay.
Try it now. Get rid of the red light. Now try it.
Nope.
Put on the red light.
Maybe I just... Alright, I've done both. Maybe I bring out the regular king.
Standing in blood, he proudly said.
Standing in blood, he proudly said. Now try it, yeah.
Standing in blood.
Oh, peace out. Peace out. How the fuck do I go down?
Trap door.
I can't fall down. How do I fall down?
Oh, use trapdoor E.
Ah!
Oh my god! Aaron!
Dude, stop!
Aaron, hello?
Come
on, Aaron.
Sup, can I take your walkie-talkie? Dude, stop!
Oh, dude, you have a sweet job, alright.
Oh, peace out, bitches!
Alright, Aaron, hold on, wait. Stand on that platform.
Oh, this one?
Yeah.
Leave it.
No! Why me? What?
As I stepped back in the frozen cold, I wondered, was there another way? Was this sacrifice necessary?
Are you kidding me? That's the last time I trust your ass.
I made it out. Dude, I saw that. As soon as I saw us go over that thing, I'm like, oh man, only one of us is going to be able to get out.
Who's firing?
Oh man.
Gosh. Dang, that was actually a pretty good game.
That was fun. That was actually a lot of fun. I got so confusing at the chess part, and then that was fun. I enjoyed that.
That was a ton of fun. I liked it.
Okay.
I don't think there's another one, is there? Is there like any other part to it? Chinese only, please. I kind of want to join that.
God, yeah, right. Okay.
Wait, there's another one. I think there's two versions. Oh no, there's
like
one.
Version two.
No, there's not. I lied. I guess that's the end of the game.
Yeah, I guess that's it. All right, internet. Thank you for watching this video. I made it out, so I'm good to go.
Aaron, I didn't. Oh, Aaron, I died.
I unplugged my mic.